Hey there, let's talk about chronic fatigue syndrome. Scott Langley, 5250, commented and asked if I could take a look at what the research says about utilizing vagus nerve stimulation for chronic fatigue syndrome. Now, I couldn't find any research articles specifically looking again at treating chronic fatigue syndrome or helping chronic fatigue syndrome with vagus nerve stimulation, which is kind of surprising actually. But what I did find is a few different things. One was that they did a study looking at what the cause of poor sleep is in individuals with chronic fatigue syndrome. And what they concluded was that poor parasympathetic activity is the cause of poor sleep in individuals with chronic fatigue syndrome. So if you've heard me on this channel talk before about the fact that utilizing vagus nerve stimulation helps to balance the activity within the autonomic nervous system, it increases the parasympathetic nervous system activity, which is our rest and digest. So this is support for the theory that vagus nerve stimulation does help with chronic fatigue syndrome. Now, in addition, for those who aren't aware, long COVID is considered a form of chronic fatigue syndrome. This is pretty universally accepted at this point. Long COVID is chronic fatigue syndrome caused by the COVID-19 virus. And if you've been on my channel before, you know that I recovered from long COVID utilizing vagus nerve stimulation as my primary tool. So I also took a look at what the research says about using vagus nerve stimulation for long COVID. And there are some articles, they are starting to take a look at this more closely. So there were two research studies that I found that were interesting. One, they worked with 36 female patients who had long COVID. They did 3 months of one 30-minute session of vagus nerve stimulation at night before bed. And what they found was that 72% of the participants in the study found it to be effective to improve their fatigue, shortness of breath, sleep, and quality of life. So that was pretty cool. There was another study I also saw. This was a shorter duration. This study had 24 patients where they performed 10 days of 1 hour per day vagus nerve stimulation. So 1 hour per day for 10 days straight. And what they found at the end of the 10 days was that across the board, everybody saw significant improvements in cognitive function, anxiety, depression, and sleep. Now, what was cool about this study is that they also followed up with these individuals at 1 month. So they did the vagus nerve stimulation for 10 days and then stopped the stimulation and then had them come back and check in at 1 month. And they saw that the benefits remained or further improved at that 1 month mark. So that's pretty cool as well. So thank you so much for being here. Keep commenting. Let me know what you'd like me to take a look at, what the research says about vagus nerve stimulation. And I am Carissa Conrad, doctor of physical therapy, therapeutic pain specialist, and I am the vagus nerve PT. Thanks for being here.